Let's get en route to Meriwether's secondary base. I'll brief you on the way. Okay, good news. We got Meriwether sweating bullets. Remember the cobalt from the quarry? They've been working on it out of this warehouse in Gravesea. So what do you say we find out what they're using it for? As of today, they're relocating the whole operation back to their HQ. They're panicking. I say let's keep the pressure on and intercept whatever they're moving.
Visual on the SP!
can't lock your position.
Thank you. Yo, that was something else back there. So, you want to know what was in those crates? It was a bunch of tech from Coil Arms Division. You know, the weapons wing of the electric car company. Shit. TL, you remember a couple years back when some dude claimed he hacked the CEO of Meriwether? It's looking like that intel was legit. We gotta keep up the offensive. I'll be in touch.